The sight of hundreds of bodies being recovered from sea at Rashid last month prompted the People's Assembly to take action. The new legislation permits the imprisonment of anyone who establishes or manages an organized criminal group for the purpose of human smuggling. Traffickers can be fined about $22,500 for each person they smuggle. However, the law doesn't punish those who try to migrate illegally. It considers them victims of tough living conditions in the country. And some analysts agree.
Young people are always looking for employment opportunities. That's why the government and parliament should prepare proper procedures for the youth who want jobs. And these jobs should be provided in Egypt, because if these young people could find jobs here, they wouldn't be paying thousands of pounds to live outside Egypt.
The government says it is trying to curb illegal migration, but the number of African and Syrian refugees that pass through Egypt has doubled since Turkey closed its borders earlier this year.
Egypt cannot solve this problem alone. It's adopting new laws to limit the problem. But it's calling on Europe not to accept these migrants, to punish them, or to send them back home. Europe is partly responsible for the crisis. Egypt is working closely with Cyprus, Greece, and other European nations to come up with an action plan to prevent illegal migration.
Egypt is also calling on Europe to increase economic, social, and development projects in Africa. A better Africa will reduce the need for illegal migration. Yasser Hakim for CCTV, Cairo.